Hello everybody, welcome to the SAP Community Spotlight about SAPUI5. My name is Stefan Beck and I'm the Chief Product Owner. User interfaces have a decisive influence on the perception of our software and logically also on the satisfaction of our customers and end users. This means also UI frameworks like UI5 have a direct influence on the happiness of our customers. This direct influence, though, must be gained and deserved first in attracting many partners and developers to build applications using UI framework. This can be done in providing an efficient and modern development process and in enabling them to build outstanding and lasting results. This SAP Community Spotlight gives me now the opportunity to talk about both. How UI5 was progressing to directly please our end customers and how we improved to make our developers happier and more productive. Now, the New Horizons theme is the most visible change for end users that comes along with the latest SAP UI5 version. It's a new theme that provides a fresh and modern look and comes with a light and dark design. However, it's not only about aesthetics, it also addresses the latest accessibility standard update WCAG 2.2. And as we already addressed product standards, UI5 now can be run in a strict CSP compliance environment with increased security. We did more, we enhanced a lot of these enterprise qualities up to the modification-free UI adjustments using UI flexibility. Let's switch perspective now. What has UI5 done to be more attractive for developers and partners to build many, many applications? Luckily, SAP UI5 via OpenUI5 has already a very big and active open source community. The community like you now will get a new set of enterprise web components that come along with the Fiori design and provide most of the SAP UI5 product qualities. The web components are obviously enabled inside of UI5, but you can also use them with any other UI web technology. So we have done much more. We have worked on our UI5 tooling. We have improved the UI5 tooling ecosystem to motivate you to do contributions, which, by the way, was done successfully by some of the colleagues of the open source community, giving us already excellent feedback. We are working on performance to optimize the modularization of UI5. And we worked on Fiori elements, flexible programming model, but also the Fiori tools were released, the adaptation projects were released, both running on the Business Application Studio, and we at least partially have a VS Code enablement. With that, I conclude this overview for developers and partners. Now, I hope I was able to make you curious to learn more about all the great news that we have around UI5. Please watch the SAP Community Spotlight in June, and also please mark your calendars already for July 7th and 8th to be able to attend UI5Con. I hope to see as many as possible from you there too. Bye.